10, I'll be clear.
10, I was on the other radio. Will you report clear?
10-3, they're all 17.
Thank you.
All units going to be 10-8 from the 1038 near Warren Mission.
10?
316 million. Can you just confirm it's going to be 159 second floor?
Yeah, my.
10-4. 1074.
Oh yeah, it was Warren Bank of America.
39 up, E76 location.
316-1.
316.
You can show your units out, and it's going to be a correction. It's going to be 31, not 307.
10-4.
Hands back.
Rest you to file. Rest you to is clear. Run out of the hospital. If you hold by the quarters for decon, please.
In and out of service, rescue 2 at 115.
Switch 1 received.
Sector
5. Sector
5. You start rescue from my location for intoxicated female.
10-4.
6-4.
364.
Transport complete. The end and destination ended up being 70 Wild Street.
70 Wild. Time check. 0116.
194 Dora Street. That's rest 6. Respond to 194 Dora Street. From the police, they're on scene with a female ETOH. That's Rescue 6. Respond to 194 Dora Street. From the police, they're on scene with a female ETOH at 118.
11.
Okay. I got a checkup, 227 Rand. It's all clear right now.
Base, you can lock a check on 100.
100 checked, okay.
Just for the log, his name is Marco Medina.
Roger, Rescue 6, item 13858, 13858.
353.
Ma'am, can you just cancel that rescue, please?
10-4.
Do you want in service transporter rail?
We see Rescue 1. In service, 121. And Rescue 6 from police, you can disregard. Rescue 6, in disregard. Receive.
6 in service.
121, Rescue 6, in service.
Can you just hold that back, stairway?
Come
on. In custody.
316, I copy. 1 in custody, Elm Street.
311.
Good.
You log a check of 37 Headley.
224, send 220, 222, 123, check.
220, 222, and 123,
check, okay.
5,
log a check before
school. 313.
1019, Sallyport, 1 male.
10-4, 303, there are going to be additional.
10-4.
10-4.
New route 19.
10-4.
Car. 154-25, checked, okay.
You can also log 7 and 76.
7 and 76 checked, okay.
South zone checking.
255.
190.
134.
153.
149.
44.
92. 82. K3. X101-11, south zone checks in at 130.
24, state 1038, 150, and 203 checked.
1038-150-203
checked, okay.
In open
Sally
4.
153
to K2. K2. I'll be transporting one female to 627 Grandson Street, Providence.
10-4. 7.
301-307, respond to 26 Gaskill Street for LMC. They're requesting we check on Christine at standard for her. She left LMC with an IV in her arm. When she responded to the hospital, the questions were negative.
3-1 copy, social.
307-19.
It's going to be engines 4, 1, and 2, ladder 1, ladder 3, rescue 4, and battalion 1. 1994, Village Green South, apartment C, Charlie, local fire alarm.
11, you can log a check code, CVS, and subway, please.
It's going to be engines 4, 2, and 1, ladder 1, ladder 3, rescue 4, and battalion 1. 1994 Village Green South, apartment C, Charlie, for a local fire alarm. from the engines 4211, ladder 1, ladder 3, rescue 4 and battalion 1, 1994 Village Green South, Farman C. Charlie, for a local fire alarm. All companies responding will be operating on channel 2. Time is 0135.
Fire control to rescue 2, engine 3. You're responding, 267 High Street. Subject will meet you outside for a 40-year-old male. Testicular swelling. Also has pain with coughing, fever, has been around people with code red. Your cross street to River Street to High Street. 10-4 Rescue 2.
301, 1023.
10-4.
3 on the way.
10-4 Engine 3. Rescue 2, Engine 3, you're responding. 368 High Street.
Just additional information, the caller was screen negative for COVID. Also, she stated that the HVAC system went out in her apartment and filled with smoke. We did not receive a master on that.
Voice.
Also, she attempted to call maintenance. They have not returned her call.
Receive.
Attention, Rescue 7, still on Rescue 7. 17 Middle Drive.
307, 1023.
10-4-7.
324.
Elmwood Gable, Rhode Island, Foxtrot Romeo, 313.
44-year-old female stated that she cannot move her legs. No other symptoms. Time out is 140.
184,
10-4 to Elmwood and Gable.
4 is on C. We got nothing showed.
Receive apartment C, Charlie. Engine 2 on the hydrant, 0141.
I don't want us.
0142.
Right,
23.
10-4,
engine
3. 330, 192,
checked, okay.
4 fire alarm, code yellow, engine 4.
A company is responding to operating Village Green South, code yellow, engine 4, time of the yellow, 0145.
Rescue 2, sorry, detail, thank you.
Receive rescue 2, you're welcome. In service, 145.
Fire control, rescue 2 is transporting 1 on my mark.
10-4, rescue 2.
324 received.
The rescue 1, engine 1, you're responding. 195 Grand Street, top floor, for medical. Fire control, the rescue 1, engine 1, you're responding. 195 Grand Street, top floor, for 40-year-old female, hand laceration. All questions asked and are negative. It cross streets of O Street to Grand Street.
354, order.
353.
53.
11 Hillhurst was where the complainant is calling from, wants to be anonymous. Describes a subject responsible for breaking a window on Sunday. We're outside of that location in a blue Mazda. Two black males displayed a firearm. 10 to 15 minute time frame now, fled towards Pocasset and then went on to Union. Described a Florida plate of Juliet Lima Bravo, Juliet 83. Code 3.
5-1 back.
Received.
5-1, you can have me in the area.
Received.
Second to 5-1.
Well, I'm rescue 5, transporting to Rhode Island.
I'm Rhode Island. And you're 4. Respond to 9101, assist companies on scene.
Contact now at Hilver.
Contact with?
5 subjects out here and one of them was waving me down.
And Hillhurst. Received. Received. 372 to channel 3 with a unit to back.
Fire control, rescue 2 is at landmark.
10-4, rescue 2.
Three oh seven, you're
clear. So 0152.
14.
4 fire alarm.
Engine 4.
That was a defective blower unit for the HVAC. Power's been cut to the unit. Maintenance arrived on the scene. They're gonna handle it. It just wasn't service.
Final receipt is 0153.
That's about affirmative, and she's on the top floor.
For 11 Hillhurst. Person with a firearm. blue Mazda described as being described as an SUV occupied by four black males, and all the males are being described as being in possession of firearms. Florida plate of Juliet Lima Bravo, Juliet 83, was given. Hillhurst to Pocasset, then turned on to Union.
On 18 checked.
18 checked, okay.
Fours and quarters.
From car 2.
Go car 2.
I'm car 2. ETA and National Grid.
Control engine 1 in service.
Engine 1.
I control rescue 1 and transporting 1 to landmark.
10 for rescue 1.
110.
125. 93. 155. 10-4, thank you.
2 o'clock. 153, K2.
K2.
90 mileage, cruiser 153, 6, 330, 86, 230, I'll be clear.
10-4, 201.
Our new one.
Rescue 7 is in service. Private transport.
Receive Rescue 7. In service at 208.
24, say 219, check.
219, checked, okay.
4 Grassmere Avenue for nose, please. Me engine 4, rescue 4, 94 Grassmere Avenue, 78-year-old male with a nose, please. Me engine 4, rescue 4, 94 Grassmere Avenue, 78-year-old male with a nosebleed. Callers have been screen negative. Time is 0211. For rescue 2. Me engine 2, rescue 2, Harborview Apartments Medical.
2.
Me engine 2, rescue 2, Harborview Apartments, 3663 Suckett Avenue, apartment 915, for an 89-year-old female with fecal incontinence. Me engine 2, rescue 2, Harborview Apartments, 3663 Suckett Avenue, apartment 915, 89-year-old female with fecal incontinence. She did screen with shortness of breath. Timeout is 0213.
Rescue 4, engine 4.
0214.
Dispersal crowd, 164 Bridgham Street, vehicles blasting music.
Yep.
Cloud back.
44, sorry.
Engine 2 is on scene, request channel 3.
Receive, switch to channel 3.
Right 3.
At 0218, you can switch to channel 3.
Basis.
Number 7. And two vehicles, looks like they're unoccupied, but... Bottom of Breakneck Hill Road, a great road, off to the side where that waterfall is. Were they there earlier, do you notice them? 501-1028 when you're ready.
Go ahead.
I got a standby link and a bicycle rack covering the plate.
Careful.
10-4.
X-ray 319. 318.
220.
Well, in the first place, Yankee X-ray.
Careful. Oh. 501, both vehicles have canceled registration. The second one's out of Providence on a Subaru, color gray. The other vehicle is out of Cranston.
10-4.
222, engine 10 on scene.
For rescue 2.
Units at 1024. My vehicle's set around Great Road, just at the bottom of Breakneck Hill. Slog them, unattended, they're both cold to the touch.
Received engine 4. 0224, I number is 3661-3661.
The fire alarm.
Engine 10.
Do you have a number for a responsible body at this address?
Sure, what is that location? In business?
304.
305, 304, 1016, 276 Cove Street on the first floor. Calling party states, couples fighting.
305 Smithfield Road. 304 copies.
Sir, I'll be 10-8 with a timing number. Responding 1230 Logie Street for medical. 21 engine 2. You're responding 1230 Logie Street for an 88-year-old male who has fallen, complaining of knee and head pain. He did have the virus 1 week ago. Your cross streets are Brevenshaw Road to Logie Street.
For a party with chest pain, negative for COVID questions. 230.
I advise, I did some research in the system looking for any type of alarm call on the police side. Came up with nothing. Don't have anything further.
10 received. We cannot gain access. None of the keys work. We can see inside. Doesn't appear that anything's going on. I'll notify the police and we'll have to double check in the morning.
Message received, engine 10. 31.
Rescue 1, engine 2, you're responding 1230 Logie Street.
Ronald.
0230.
D1, who's the caller?
The caller is from the second floor.
Can you 21 them and have them let us in?
Yep.
24. Sir, fire was on scene and took a look at it. They couldn't be, be an entry, but it's all set.
86, Alpha India Tango, Echo Sierra.
10-4.
Also, if you can check Bronco between him and the Yarabel, it's Yankee Alpha, Romeo, India, Bravo, Echo Lima. Last name is Mike Alpha, Charlie Hotel. Uniform, Charlie Alpha.
10-4. Yates with a date of birth at 94 is 1074. Stand by, Bronco.
Yep. 10-4. Five, log a check for Snowhurst Farm.
We did a 360 of the building. It doesn't appear anything's going on. We were unable to gain access. Police that were on the scene were notified, and they're going to monitor the situation for the rest of the night. Engine 10 is in service.
Message received, Engine 10. Have you in service at 237.
Fire Control Rescue 1 is on scene.
For Rescue 1.
Fire Control Engine 2 is on scene.
Stand for Engine 2.
Verbal warning given, Rhode Act Way.
Rhode Act Way, 10-4.
Alright, 305 to be on.
305.
It'll be 1024 if you can assign, please, both units at 10-8.
10-4. Engine 5, Rescue 1. Engine 5, Rescue 1, respond to Harbor Hill Place, 159 Division Street, room 250. For a female having difficulty standing, Engine 5, Rescue 1, respond to Harbor Hill Place, 159 Division Street, room 250, that's 250. For a female having difficulty standing, negative for COVID questions, 240.
73. On a 276 VV Street, third floor. Matthew's a caller for check well-being. Keeps calling here complaining and now he's calling and yelling out the address and saying quick. Not giving us information. All right, 473, I want you to read the call out once I put you on it.
Can you pull me out West Friendship in Elmwood? NASCAT 9 Victor Sierra 943. I have a couple cars. I'm all set.
Who are you?
Negative. I have a 21 with me. 20. So just 3 and 24.
23 and 24.
Rescue 2 is up at Merriam.
0249.
Attention, Rescue 6 and Engine 15, still alarm, Rescue 6, Engine 15, 21 Lynch Street. Chest pain, Rescue 6 and Engine 15, respond to 21 Lynch Street. So a 45-year-old female complaining of chest pain and also left arm numbness. She's going to be on the fourth floor. Rescue 6, engine 15, respond to 21 Lynch Street for a 45-year-old female experiencing chest pain and left arm numbness. She lives on the fourth floor. She stated that she will try to make it outside. No further symptoms. Timeout is 252.
72.
He's calling back over here, arguing with the call taker.
10-4, we're on scene right now. Could you have him step off?
Take it that he does not.
Can you repeat that, sir?
He told the call taker that he doesn't live at that address and disconnected.
10-4.
Possibly prank calls.
Roger, Rescue 6, the number is 13861, 13861. 15 on scene.
Engine 15's on scene, 257.
Rescue 1 again.
Rescue 1 again.
Fire control, Rescue 1's off at the hospital.
Rescue 1.
Fire, log a check for CVS.
frequency?
Rescue 6 on scene, 304.
Rescue 4 is at 10, hold.
Rescue 4 again.
713
Eaton Street. Looks like the caller is describing a male as suspicious in the area, last seen towards a PC Mart. White male, 27 years of age, first name of Robbie. Code 3.
73 back.
373 received. Received.
Rescue 4 and service reported.
2310.
Fire control, engine 2 is in service.
Engine 2.
Fire control, engine 2 is in quarters.
And for engine 2. 671.
Yeah, with our subject, Douglas and Egan, here 73 with me. Does the complainant want to speak to police?
Negative. Out with the subject, Douglas and Eaton.
Fire control, rescue 1 in service.
And for rescue 1.
Service.
02316.
629. 625 Amherst Street. Caller described a white Honda Civic, struck multiple vehicles, crashed into a fence and tree in the area. In addition to that, crew 2. Vehicle, nothing further. I'll advise of any updates. Call taker still on the phone with the caller. And a unit to back, 629, off to back, 135 Amherst. 354 received. Operator of that vehicle, Amherst, towards Atwell's Avenue on foot. We'll advise of a description if I receive the update.
Alright, so I'll be in the area.
10-4.
Get back to the station because we got a guy with flag. 5.
Correction, rescue 6 from fire alarm.
Sector 5, were you coming over?
You can put me on the way to Amherst, ma'am.
From command, when they are clear of that detail, they can return to station 5.
Rescue 6.
They don't have a description of him. They're not sure after he hit the door which way he went. I think it was towards Owl. That's the way I came in on. Nobody was over there.
Received. The operator of that vehicle that fled on foot from Amherst, possibly towards Atwell's, a new description for the units in the area.
3 Elmwood Avenue, outside of the Walgreens. Call catch from 911, putting a male ETOH, feeling ill, outside. Rescue 1, respond to 533 Elmwood Avenue, outside of the Walgreens, from 911, for a male ETOH, feeling ill. Timeout is 321.
Fire alarm, command terminated, car 3 is back in service.
Received, car 3, command terminated, you're back in service at 322.
35 is clear of the scene.
Received, car 35, clear of the scene, 322.
Rescue
326.
Fire alarm to rescue 1. Still alarm rescue 1. 533 Elmwood Avenue, Walgreens. 33 Elmwood Avenue outside of the Walgreens. 911 stated a male ETOH. Rescue 1, respond to 533 Elmwood Avenue outside the Walgreens. Call came from 911, showing male ETOH feeling ill. Timeout is 327. Rescue 1 receive.
Rescue 1
receive. Roger, rescue 1. Rescue 1, your ID number is 13862. 13862.
Fire alarm car 20-23-25. We're in service clear of Oakland Ave.
Received. Fire prevention car is clear of the scene at 328.
T3 to 149.
149.
Check on Road Walker. That'd be 95 South. South Big Dave. Wearing black.
10-4.
95.
Negative.
361, that's negative.
Received LP1, 333.
Confirmed.
Okay, they're checking negative up to the report turnaround. Are you still getting calls?
I got just the one initial.
What? Six in service, and quarters in off.
Right, rescue six in service, quarters in off, 343. I'm just checking status.
Fire alarm from rescue one, you calling us?
Just checking your status, rescue one.
On scene with the patient at the Walgreens.
45.
Just press your LP ones off it, Kent.
Proceed 346.
341.
41.
341, 409 Broadway. If okay to check on a male described as disoriented. Screaming, he's wearing a dark sweatshirt and a white bandana on his head. He's in the middle of the street. Respond code 3.
42.
Rescue 1, Rhode Island.
Roger, rescue 1. 351.
Alarm rescue 2, station 2 for a medical. 2020 Eagle Nest Drive. Respond to 2020 Eagle Nest Drive. 32-year-old female, 36 weeks pregnant, had a contraction earlier, is bleeding heavily. That's Rescue 2, Station 2. Respond to 2020 Eagle Nest Drive. 32-year-old female, 36 weeks pregnant, had a contraction earlier, is bleeding heavily. Time out of 353.
148. 765, strike commercial. 148765.
On file.
Does he have a combination too?
Active on the 2003 Dodge Color Blue to a David Seifert out of 316 Bullets Point Avenue in this city.
112861.
Thank you.
Rescue 2 and more. Advise note of the question.
Ladder 2 on the way.
Roger, ladder 2. 356.
Units, a Bolo. From West Warwick, Warwick Police Department, so Office of Safety. Earlier this morning, officers were attempting to check the well-being on a male subject, Samuel Walker, date of birth of 12/30/1984. The subject, Samuel, left a note explaining he was planning to commit suicide by cop. He is believed to be operating a 2016 Honda color gray, bearing Rhode Island registration, Yankee 798. No weapons, no known weapons. Any questions or any unit coming in contact with this subject and or vehicle, use caution. Contact West Warwick Police Department. 357.
41. Okay. 4 a.m.
51
Roger,
4 a.m. Engines 8-2-1, ladders 2-1, Special Hazards Battalion 1, for box alarm, Fairfield in. That's engines 8-2-1, ladders 2-1, Special Hazards Battalion 1, respond to box 873, the Fairfield in, 1940 Post Road, Zone 1, entire building. That's engines 8211, ladders 211, Special Hazards Battalion 1, respond to box 873, the Fairfield Inn, 1940 Post Road, Zone 1, entire building, 403.
8's on scene, nothing showing, four-story, commercial, hotel, 8's investigating.
Engine 8, you're on scene, nothing showing, four-story, commercial, hotel, and JMP investigating, 407. Command reporting, panel reads, first floor, investigating, 408.
20 Rhode Island.
Receipt 410.
Commander fire alarm. 8, hazards, one handle.
Receipt. All companies responding to box 873, the Fairfield Inn. Engine 8, special hazards, will handle. That's all companies responding to box 873, Fairfield Inn. Engine 8, special hazards, will handle. 412.
629-8. Rescue 1.
Rescue 1, can you give our office a call, please?
Will do.
Attitudes in service.
Roger, Latch at 417.
Warwick to State Police, Lincoln over in the city.
State Lincoln, you're on.
Good morning. Could you have a trooper check 37 westbound just prior to 95? Got a call of a party that struck a deer, and he said it's in the middle of the highway. If not everybody clear, I'll send the officer up.
Cancel.
Very good.
Charleston Dispatch, attention Charleston Rescue. Responded 2269 between Schoolhouse Road for a lift assist. This is 2269 between Schoolhouse Road for lift assist.
K2 to 134 and 153.
134.
Respond 250C South County Trail, exit Rider Store 4. Burglar alarm.
Touch Rescue 6, no alarm, Rescue 6. 82 Florence Street.
Received 425.
No other symptoms. Rescue 6 responded to 82 Florence Street on the first floor. It's going to be for a 25-year-old male complaining of abdominal pain. Has a history of appendicitis. No further symptoms. Timeout is 426.
Rescue 1, I just want to stall up. Rescue 1, engine 1, respond to 850-850 Broad Street. Fifth floor for medical. Rescue 1, engine 1, 850 Broad Street. On the fifth floor for medical. Time out 429.
Avenue for shots fired. Anonymous caller says 4 to 5 shots in the area. I possibly heard a car flee. Nothing seen.
Receive. I'll check the area. Just have all the cars play the area.
With car 10-6 advised. Well, the cars are coming from 1. 10-4.
3863.
Okay, got heard was Massachusetts at Virginia.
Affirmative.
You can have the car slowed down. Nothing showing.
10. I respond to Virginia Avenue, Massachusetts, code 3, unfounded.
We just have cars, contact, just keep playing the area, flying your cars, might be fleeing. Do we have a complainant, sir?
Negative anonymous caller. Outbound Virginia, Massachusetts, possibly Eddie, Allen's Avenue area, or a fleeing vehicle. No description of vehicle. Channel 1 now cleared, 431.
345.
345.
Put me out with 2. On the corner of Hillhurst and,
Hillhurst and Pecassett.
I'm all set.
10
for
Hillhurst
and Pecassett.
District 4 call.
No, I got a couple of 5 cars.
Back to you there.
Okay, one young party in front of the garage door.
Call coming in on your post, 56 Putnam Street, 911 hang up. Female asking for help. She provided an address and disconnected. No response on callback.
5, go ahead. Putnam.
Rhode Rescue 2, offer women and infants.
433.
You can stay with the sergeant.
Received. Thank you, Cross.
You're on the scene, 433.
10-4.
Azure 1's on the scene.
4, you're on the scene.
Blankets up too, please.
So far, it's just like one call.
One call.
Reporting no one at the box.
Engine 3, code blue.
Roger, engine 3, reporting code blue for box 3313. Time of the code blue, 438. Ladder 1, did you receive code blue?
Ladder 1,
438, ladder 1, service.
Rescue 6 on scene. Is there any way you can have the patient meet us outside?
134 K2.
K2.
We'll be clear, the owner's here. Just put it in car code. We'll be clear.
10-4.
What's up, 6-4?
6-4.
Is there negative? He's bound. And westbound. We'll be clear.
10-4, sir. X4 is clear. 439, 131.
Engine 3 and quarters and off engine 3.
443, engine 3, quarters and off.
Rescue 6, transport Roger Williams.
6 in the Raj, 443.
Roger Williams.
6.
Engine 8, the fire alarm. That was caused by a burnt up elevator pump. It's been locked out, tagged out, out of service. Unfortunately, the smoke has not dissipated fully because it's still off gassing. The system's been left an alarm. Management has been notified. They'll be contacting the alarm company and the elevator company.
Received, Engine
8. Fire Control 2, Rescue 1, Engine 3, responding 285 Diamond Hill Road, first floor for medical. Fire Control to Rescue 1, Engine 3, you're responding 285 Diamond Hill Road, first floor, for a 64-year-old male, possible stroke. The cross streets are Social Street to Diamond Hill Road. No questions asked and are negative.
5-2. Sir, if the fixed part numbers are still a matter between tenants, the piece was kept for the night, 10-8.
45-10-8.
2-1, transporting 2, the woman and infants.
The woman and infants, 455.
Six oh one, control.
601.
Road's gonna be closed. Jackson Flat to Clem. A strip from Jackson Flat to me.
Stripping from Jackson Flat to Main Street, Hope or Main Street, Bisville, and
Main Street, Hope, with access to the post office.
2-1, sir. 0-4-56.
Memorial Right, Fulton. Resume a regular route. Outbound is a regular route. That's based to all operators on the 20 line. Inbound, regular route to a Bossett and Empire. Left Empire, right Washington, right Memorial, right Fulton, into your Bruce. Outbound is a regular route.
Down here, Rescue 1. Fire Control, Engine 3 is on the scene.
10-4, Engine 3.
Rescue 1, Steve.
10-4, Rescue 1.
Engine collision off.
Roger. 459.
Yes. Rescue one's off at woman and infants.
6.
Coming from a vehicle.
Received.
351. 51. Loud music, 85 Boss, 87 Boston Street, from a vehicle.
Code 3.
In route. 54 back.
Code 3.
51.
351.
Ma'am, I'm 10-6. Is there a complaint?
Negative.
Reporting, Rhode Island Hospital.
10-4, Rescue 1.
Chief 1, copies.
10-4, Chief 1.
Fire Control Engine 3 is from Rhode Island. I'm service at the month of next time here.
10-4, Engine 3.
You in service.
Roger, Rescue 2, 514.
Rescue 1, this is Battalion 4. Battalion 4 is outside. Pick up the third man.
Roger, that Battalion 4. We were just trying to see if we can get a dispatch time.
4-2, fire alarm. Could you let the rescue know? I guess they're looking for a dispatch time. Let them know that I'm outside to pick up the third guy.
Rescue 1. Advise your dispatch time is 4:28 and Battalion 4 is outside waiting for the third man.
2 units is.
Fire in a right on Washington.
I didn't see it. The guy let me through. I'm going straight through now. But you're going to open this up. Coming low, white box is going to be opened up in about 10 minutes, but Dorrance and Friendship's going to be closed for another hour.
All right, so can we take lower weight box into our berth?
He's opening that up in 10 minutes, he said. So that should be okay. All right? That's what he just told me. He stopped me and said he's going to open it up in 10 minutes, but Dorrance and Friendship is going to be closed for another hour. They're paving, okay?
Copy that, thank you.
43. 343, 234 Dayball Street for a business alarm at the Isidore Levitin School, Code 3. The units are back.
106.
106.
19 in service for equipment.
7th Street at the Speedway. Employee in a verbal with a female. Possibly a male. Code 3.
Received.
Received. 381.
81.
Cancel. Sector 8 received.
Please leave.
81 received.
303.
302 Sale 3, 492 Diamond Hill Road, the Ventran residence for a 1091 residential coming in panic.
Received.
Still alarm letter 5, 66 Pavilion Avenue, Discovery House. Respond to 66 Pavilion Avenue outside the Discovery House. A male stating that he's locked out of his auto, possibly running. Weren't able to get anything further from this gentleman. Out of 5, respond to 66 Pavilion Avenue outside the Discovery House. Male locked out of an auto, possibly running. Nothing further at 528.
Go ahead.
Clear.
I'm clear.
All right, thank you. My bus wasn't working. I got a mechanic to handle it, so thank you very much.
You're welcome.
It's ladder 8. Respond to 1515 President Avenue for a public assist. Ladder 8, respond to 15 President Avenue for a public assist. Timeout is 5:30.
149. So, prior to exit 7, center medium, or possible debris in the roadway, to be an unknown black object, in the center medium.
K3 on the road as well.
Received.
K2, K3, I have 134 and 153 headed that way as well.
Received.
Ladder 8 responded.
Ladder 8 responded.
Ladder 5.
Match ladder 5 on scene 535.
Receive ladder 4.
536 ladder 8 on scene.
The fire control.
Rescue 1.
Can I switch over to admin with you and try and receive a callback number for the last address we went to?
K3 responding troopers. Just got another call. Possible debris, it was a possible male in all black. Individual stopped to check on him. He got up. I have a possible knife on him, no walking. Stopped on the area, exit 7.
Ladder 5 observes the gate access to the vehicle with no damage. Ladder 5.
Appreciate you, Ladder 5. Service 540.
10-4, pass back to 6.
Thank you.
And at 10-4, we just got a second call and he's not walking.
K3, I'm sorry, did you say he had a knife on him?
That's what one caller reported.
Here, receive. He just heading up to the area, exit 7. The game is versus 3, really.
I'm going to Washington Street. The Orange Street is closed. They got it closed down because they're paving. You better get a supervisor down here. He just directed me down a side street. I'm going to go down Washington Street to Memorial because I'm headed to the hospital. Doing a 72 line.
I copy that. Where are they doing the paving from? Where exactly?
As soon as I make the left-hand turn, the next corner, the police are there blocked off. You can see them paving way down. I don't know why he didn't let me through and go down lower with Bossett. But that's what's going on.
So from Fulton Street to the hospital, you can't make the left on Dorrance?
I can make the left, but he's got it blocked off on Westminster to go through.
South of Shippy Town. If you slow down, it looks like they might have summered off in the grass.
Responding troopers, two calls came in. It was in the high-speed medium. I moved over to the grass.
High-speed
shoulder from exits 8 to 7, check in. 10-4, you want to continue to check the area? Got multiple calls on.
Okay, so 259 myself have checked the area. Only thing we saw is a couple of black trash bags off to the right.
10-4.
Back up to me. Southbound, south of Shippy Town, black male, blue jeans, green jacket. Carrying a big stick.
Ladder 8, 10 quarters and off the air, ladder 8.
Receive ladder 8. 547.
Yeah, he's non-compliant, won't show me his hands. He's running out of traffic.
Is it a highway?
911, K2A, how's that?
K379.
West Grange is on.
Do you have officers available? Could you assist with any non-compliant mail on the highway? 95 South, south of Shippingtown Road.
Have you got him in custody?
Received. One in custody.
Okay, copy. He's in custody.
10-4, sir. In custody. Thank you.
West Grange copies.
3259, officer rescue.
B1 to all units, 63 for Ebola for officer safety out of West Warwick. B1 to all units from West Warwick PD. Earlier this morning, their officers attempted to check the well-being of a Samuel Walker, date of birth of 12/30/84. He left a note explaining he was planning to commit suicide by cop. Samuel is believed to be operating Rhode Island registration Yankee 798 and a 2016 Honda colored gray. No known weapons. If seen, just stop and check his well-being and use 10-0. Again, that's Yankee 798, should be operated by Samuel Walker. He is not in our in-house. B1 clear, 552.
301 copies.
10-4.
4 copies.
7 copies.
19.
19. 29 is going to be standing by for length until we get to the part of the 7 median. I'm kidding.
10-4.
Alright. I just wanted some items to drop. I'm just going to check the area.
Control 6.
6.
10-11, J Eagle.
10-4, 553.
10-4,
please. Okay, I'm
259, you available for 7-1?
Sergeant on the line with 79 now, you want me to switch over?
Negative. You just relay the info to him, I'll just speak with him when you're clear. No rush.
13-34.
Go ahead.
Durham Street was closed, but I just went down Wade Bossett.
Alright, I copy that. So I put out a message, it probably just came out or is just in the process of coming out. So when you do the outbound to the hospital from the Bravo stop, the B stop, you're going to have to take a right on Durham, right Washington, right Memorial, and just go out to the hospital that way. Copy?
Copy. I got the message too.
Alright, cool. Alright, thank you. Have a good day.
God bless. Thank you.
You too. It's only going to be about an hour. Thank you.
Do you want to signal 2 and just start the paperwork? Me and 149 going to go up to headquarters and drop him.
10-4.
Control from 30. 30. 10-11. Vehicle 3919. JEA. Point you to...
Temple, 557.
307-301. 1112 River Street, the Plastics Group, 1091 Commercial, coming in, entry, exit door.
307 Main. 301 Rathen. So I can advise.
10-4, I'll stay en route for 1049. 5.
10-11, JEA Boat Patrol.
Temple, 559. K3-259.
Stand by, I'll give you signal 1.
Stand by, I'm on the phone with Coventry right now. Give you signal 1 in a second.
7 copies. 1 copy.
Tempo, 6 o'clock.
Okay, does Coventry have any idea on who this body is? Is it related to something we're working?
10-4, stand by, I'm on the phone with him now. Give you signal 1 in a second.
10-4, if you're good, just take your time.
149 K3. Found a prescription bottle if you want to run it. Last name is Walker. First name is Samuel. I'll see a date of birth on it.
10-4, we have a positive ID. I'm on the phone with Coventry right now. Stand by.
B1 to all units, 1063 for a Volo for a well-being check and a return of a vehicle. from our department. We went to all units. Be on the lookout for a Christine Navarro. She was last seen 3 days ago. She left 48 Cold Spring Place after the husband told her she could not use the vehicle. The unregistered Honda Element, lime green, with no taillights, was last seen in the area of Pond and East School. Possible narcotics involved. Christine Navarro, date of birth of 8/1/81, a white female. If seen, stop and check her well-being and have her contact Juan and return the vehicle. She has a picture in IMC. It's Christine Swak, 8/1/81. Are you on clear? 602.
301 copies.
304.
304 copies. 307 copies.
316.
K3, this gentleman said his address is, stand by, 650 East Greenwich Ave in West Warwick. He said he left some disturbing letters for his mother. If you could have one of the patrols head over there to grab those.
10-4. Talking to West Greenwich, or excuse me, West Warwick now. Stand by.
34, 10-7.
Cool.
Can you go again with that?
I have that party backfilled. The call.
10-4. Stand by, I'll give you a call.
361, 61 Unit Street. Assault occurred there. A female called from the Speedway gas down the street. She's walking back to the address now. Said the boyfriend hit her, punched her in her head. Happened about 2 hours ago. Said the boyfriend is inside, but he fell asleep. She'll be waiting outside the 61 unit for officers. She called from the Speedway. Unfortunately, she does not have a callback number for her.
626, Mac.
3. 170 Regent Avenue, first floor, for missing person, adult. About a half an hour time frame. The person has dementia, Dominguez de los Santos, 12/18/38, 81-year-old, Hispanic female, 5'5", 150 in weight. Bossy wearing a black bubble jacket and a white sweater.
1, request, 1049.
1049, request.
1615.
Good morning, Evelyn.
Reported to Quincy, 2 in Pawtucket, 3 in KP, and 1 here in Garden City. All together, 6.
Thank you. Have a good day.
So thank you.
5, Drill Rescue 1 is in quarters.
5, Rescue 1.
If you're clear, you make your way to West Warwick PD. Give the barracks. Signal 1 on the way.
111-153. We're just going to have you grab the note the guy wrote. We can put it with a case file. We can hand it off tonight. There's no rush on that.
To Rescue 1, Station 5. Respond to 440 Walker Avenue. The 84-year-old female has history of heart having difficulty breathing. That's Rescue 1, Station 5. Respond to 440 Walker Ave. 84-year-old female, history of heart, is having difficulty breathing. Come out of 617.
Rescue 1 to Fatima.
Roger, Rescue 1.
I am too clear.
Come back in service, 620.
In service, Engine 1.
Roger, Engine 1.
361, Line 1, Rescue 3, Car 2. Respond, 70 King Phillips Drive. Her residential alarm. From a caller. No smoke or fire at this
time. I'll advise you when we close it again.
6,
still alarm, rescue 6. 1 Valley Street, only towers.
You want to go to admin?
File them, I received a message for engine 6.
Steve, you're on the way, 622.
Respond to 1 Valley Street, only towers. For a 65-year-old male, stated he's going to be outside. He's feeling emotional. Does have a history of depression. No other symptoms. Rescue 6, respond to 1 Valley Street, only towers. 65-year-old male should meet you outside. Feeling emotional. Has a history of depression. No other symptoms. Timeout is 623.
In quarters, Engine 1, what is it?
Roger, Engine 1.
13867, 13867.
10-4.
Yeah, Sergeant Laffey, go to 3.
365, Sergeant Laffey to 3.
K3, I'll be out of Westmore immediately.
10-4.
Caller is on 70 King Phillips Drive from Engine 3. Engine 3 to handle. Follow us on full back service.
Engine Rescue 5. Two, still alarm rescue 5, engine 2. 400 Cole Avenue.
As long as they'll have everyone in compliance.
Wife was the baller, calling for her 81-year-old husband. Stated that he's having difficulty breathing, is very weak, has had a cough. He's not ambulatory at this time. He's on the second floor of the home. Rescue 5, engine 2, respond to 400 Cole Avenue, 81-year-old male. Difficulty breathing, very weak, the wife stated. He has had a cough. Stated he has not had a fever. Male is not ambulatory at this time. Timeout is 6:30.
Transport 1, Miriam.
Transport into the Miriam, 6:31.
Let's see if I receive responding.
Yeah.
5 6 31. 6 1 from Ask Given. Summer at Dexter. Name's going to be Jose Baez.
5 6 33.
Onto one lane for paving. That's Scituate Avenue from Comstock Parkway eastbound to 295. Way down to one lane of traffic for paving. Time of notification 6:34.
The chime on my bus isn't working. When I open and close the door, it goes off. When I try to shut it off, it goes off. So when I'm driving, nobody can ring the chime.
All right, Annie. Annie, you still...
What'd you say?
Is any of the cord stuck behind the seat or kinked up anywhere? I mean, I'm going to get Louie out there. He'll be in a few minutes.
Okay, no, I didn't see any cords that were stuck.
All right, Annie, I'll have a mechanic meet you in the plaza.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Annie.
813868. Roger. Engine 2 responding.
Responding.
Roger, Engine 2.
Positive.
We have a traffic post on NSAF.
Careful.
Engine 2 is on the scene, too. Notify Rescue 5. We're on the corner of Rochambeau and Cole.
Received, thank you. 39 through alert.
Good.
Can you log and check a Broad Street flying with Wayne with Eastman?
Helpful.
Rescue 1's in service.
Roger, Rescue 1.
Job 6071 on the fare box is not reading the corner.
Thank you. What time are you in the plaza?
6:58.
6:58, you're going to be at the B stop?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll send somebody to check it for you.
Roger, sir.
45. What's our detail over here in Downing Street? Downing Street is closed.
Yeah, Frank, I put it out on your box, but so you're going to have to take a right on Dorrance, right Washington, right Memorial, and just head out to the highway, to the hospital that way.
No, because what I did is I took a left on the lower way Boston, and I'm going to come out over here in, what is that, Memorial Boulevard, and going that way.
Copy, Frank. Was it not on your box?
No, it's not.
All right, yeah, I put it out earlier, like I said. Yeah, so when you leave the Bravo stop from now on, it shouldn't be that much longer, that detour, but for now, just take a right Dorrance, right Washington out to Memorial, and head out to the DTC connector for the hospital on Eddy Street that way.
No problem, thank you.
You're welcome.
620.
641.
863.
Report taken, Sonny.
250.
1011, please.
643.
On the CTRI pickup for the system says, we're just going to skip and go to the airport, or there's another location to pick up?
You're going to be going to Rhode Island College. I'm sorry, Rhode Island Mall.
In college?
I'm sorry, Rhode Island Mall.
Same for it, that's better. Thank you.
Carry.
Sector 6. Sir, from 61 unit, I'm transporting 1 male to Central Station. Starting mileage 100516.
For the Central 96 waterfall.
Yeah, Charlie, I don't know what's going on. We put that in the system already. You're coming from the hospital?
Yes. Right now, my only choice is to take a narrow left over where the courthouse is.
1011, vehicle 3901, 1017 in the range.
739, in town detail, Miozzi, Danielson Blake.
I'm a supervisor over here to block the road off so I can make another turn somewhere else.
409 car 85779 on the same detail.
Engine 5, rest 1, Winslow Gardens.
One's on.
Engine 5, rest 1, Winslow Gardens, 40 Irving Avenue, apartment 1001. 89-year-old female, unknown medical, called in by an alarm company, unable to screen the patient. Engine 5, rescue 1, Winslow Gardens, 40 Irving Avenue, apartment 1001. 89-year-old female, unknown medical, called in by an alarm company, unable to screen the patient. Lockbox info is in the narrative. Time of alarm is 0649.
100. 100. Two signals here. 24.
Engine 10 over here, quarter.
Roger, Engine 10.
361. 34589, 34589,
610
is the time.
26 control. 1011 vehicle 3902.
Face mask, broad ass, got it.
31 control.
1011, 3729.
Yeah, 4649.
Please. The phone number for her and internals? If you do, you see if you can give her a call. Tell her she's got about 5 minutes to move her vehicle before it gets towed. I get an additional 28 for you when you're ready.
Okay.
It's going to be Rhode Island Tom Victor 205.
Activable 6 Pontiac Gray, Frankfurt 893, Dexter, Department 3.
All right, yeah, same thing. If we get a phone number for them, that'd be fantastic.
Oscar. Sector 6, arriving plus 2.
Can we run that package from control out before you clear?
5-3, you're in quarters.
1011-043.
Drive. To assist in resetting a local alarm, no apparent problem. 6570.
Rescue 4, registered 171 Reynolds Avenue on the second floor. 33-year-old male complaining of chest pain. No virus symptoms or exposure.
Yeah.
There is a language barrier. That's rescue 4, engine 10, respond to 171 Reynolds Avenue. On the second floor. 33-year-old male complaining of chest pain. No virus symptoms or exposure. There is a language barrier. Time of 0658.
Engine 13 is on scene.
658, engine 13. 70.
Engine 2 is in service, too.
Engine 2, 615.
Her voicemail, she didn't answer. I have no number for Mr. Burke.
All right, tough one. Burke, was that what number on Dexter?
Burke is 893 Dexter, apartment 3.
Count for. If 38 or 39 are free, are they swing by my location?
38, I'll come by.
SD 604.
Good.
706 car, starting mileage 94900, Main Street, Hope, detail.
Is one of those cars a little blue Civic or something right on the end?
That's correct, sir.
Yeah, George has told me the other day that thing's been there for like a year, even though it's registered. Yeah, if they need it moved, unfortunately, we'll have to deal with that.
Yeah, there's signs up there, single parking Monday through Friday, 7th, whatever, so. And I can see Jay there just itching to tow one of these cars.
Yeah, 10-4.
Closed from St. Hughes to Joffrey at St. Agatha's Church.
303 copies.
Buzz got it.
Buzz copy.
0724.
Engine 10 for the rescue, possible anxiety.
Rescue for easy.
Yeah, squad 1's on the air.
Yes, squad 1.
Engine 2 is in quarters and off, too.
Do you manage it, too?
Was that 893, Dexter, or 896?
893.
Yeah, I have an engine light on. I'll be down at the plaza by 721, 724.
Be at the J or the D stop?
I'll be at the J stop.
Sorry.
2-3 to control.
2-3.
10-11, vehicle 2609.
7-4.
Coming in on the roll.
7-4.
11-9, 1983, set up 903 Dexter Street, apartment 2.
Hots and paving, various location, cruiser 317.
10-4-68.
Rescue 1 to back at service.
0705.
Alright, well, she calls back, vehicle be at King.
7-4. Need to stop my inbound run. I noticed when I stepped off the bus, and when I was moving around, guys, I'm feeling a little dizzy. I don't know what you want me to do, but I am feeling a little dizzy.
All right, just stay there. Don't drive the bus. We're going to ground you.
Okay. I'll be waiting in Pawtucket.
Forced the party into a telephone pole. They're 116 heading north. They're just coming in from Smithfield. The vehicle, suspect vehicle is Sam Edwards, 662. It's a Toyota color gray. They just entered Lincoln, yeah, just before the Lincoln Mall. The calling party is following this vehicle, and he's in a white Chevy Suburban.
6 check. 1 check. Can you 28 that point, please, Lincoln?
2014 Toyota color gray. It's active negative out of North Providence.
116.
Rescue 7, Engine 12 is still on Rescue 7 and Engine 12, 184 Oakland Avenue.
I feel good till I, like, step off the bus or start walking around. And then, I mean, it's not drastically busy, but it's dizzy.
Yep, that's fine. That's okay. You don't have any shortness of breath or coughing, correct?
No, I am not.
Copy that. Thank you.
Thank you.
I was just wondering if 22 was on, if you could grab some sheets for us.
22.
Sheets.
There's some in the car, I think.
That gray Toyota is at a high rate of speed and should be in Lincoln.
All right, 10-4. I'm on 116 now. I believe Luciak was also posted then.
Like, I didn't see anything come by. First letter to George Edward, correct?
Sam Edward, 662. Party, the caller was at the red light just before the business FTX. That's still in Smithfield. But the suspect vehicle went through a red light and continues going a high rate of speed past another car heading into Lincoln just before the mall.
Hey, Sue, it's Jerry again. Is your fare box okay?
Make you aware of where the location was.
Okay, thanks.
PC is engine 13.
Off the airport.
Garage engine 10.
I'll stay around. I'll check out the flying.
No, that's alright. I'm on 116. I was right behind you, but I'll check to the line.
Lincoln to 500 units at the mall. Be advised, that party stated he pulled in, the suspect vehicle pulled into the Lincoln Mall. The caller is in the small parking lot, the white Suburban, if you'd like to speak with him, near Starbucks. He could not locate where that vehicle went to, but he is in the mall parking lot.
Can I call the driver?
White Chevy Suburban.
The vehicle is a gray Toyota Camry.
Simple.
I'm out with the caller now.
Marcel, you're not going to have a relief today, so we're going to have you pull that in at 10:20, okay?
Well, 10:20, I'm going to go back to the garage.
10-4, just pull right in.
Thank you.
81-year-old, medium skin, Hispanic female, suffers from dementia. Time is now 7:14.
Come on, real quick.
Said he might have turned in here. Just wanted to check on the operator. He was driving erratically for some time.
10-4-6.
One, I'm out.
Four. Rescue 4, transporting Rhode Island.
715.
12, rescue 7 on scene.
715 on the scene.
Go ahead, base.
Where are you, Frank?
Just passing the baseball field, the high school.
Better come back here in about 20 minutes. You should be back here with the machine, not even that.
10-4.
17 control. 35648, Taser 2, I'll be north.
718.
Her version of the story was much different. She's been spoken to, advised to call 911. She felt that she was being chased by the male. And she was afraid.
Attention Engine 1 and Rescue 1. Engine 1 and Rescue 1, respond to All American Assisted Living at 55 Tollgate Hill Farm Road in room number 215 for an 88-year-old male that's dizzy, has shortness of breath. Engine 1, Rescue 1, respond to All American Assisted Living at 55 Tollgate Hill Farm Road, room number 215 for an 88-year-old male that's dizzy, does have shortness of breath, is negative to all other COVID questions. And there are no positives at this facility. 10-720.
Actually, when you come back, you got to take a left on Eddie, left back on Blackstone, left in Allen, so we can service that.
That's what I wanted to know. All right.
On, but I guess it's going to be another day. All right, thank you, Jose.
10-4.
83.
Can you respond to 1215 North Main Street Speedway? If I keep the pieces, a female in the store wanted to purchase something, the clerk is refusing to sell it to her, claiming it's a third-party sale. They're arguing, clerk and customer. Received.
Out of back.
81.
10-4.
The Raj, rescue 7.
722.
Rescue 2.
Out of service, Route 10, Drova. Can you move her into the reserve for repairs?
722.
Rescue 5 from service. Hold it off to the station for manpower swap.
Rescue 5, in and out, 723.
So Kamado, switch to 3. Off to Kamado, switch to 3. 163.
63.
60, can you respond to 170 and a half for that bowl I just bought out for that? That missing elderly female has returned. If you just go by and verify it on a Del Santos, 170 Regent.
Received.
Making a 1035 relief 702 pull in on the online.
Nothing else better?
Not better. I have shorter, which wouldn't work for me.
I'm going to pass. I'm going to keep my job.
Hey, and 33.
633? Yeah, I'm nearby, I'll take it.
10-4. 627, disregard 633 is nearby, I'll take it. Receive.
Receive, sir, my thanks.
4.
The fire now. Clearly shut down from Hollis to Broad.
Engine 3.
I think Dorrance is open again.
Yeah, we just made the address off. I'll put it back in the system.
Did not hear it.
Alright, I'll put it in the system then.
Cause benefit, we down to one lane for a half hour. Benefit down to one lane for about a half hour.
633.
633? Stand by, I'll call back.
24, say 216, check.
216, checked okay.
Broad and Wentworth Avenue and the road is blocked. Ask for permission to go around it. I don't know. They got a detour, but I don't know if it's able for us.
Take a right to rent on Wentworth to Patuxent Avenue and take a left on Armington.
All right, 10-4.
Gate Road in North Kingston to Pawtucket.
Isn't that the one you tried talking me out of doing one time?
Negative, Rampot.
I'm going to pass on that one. I'll learn it this weekend. Do you have anything else?
Not as of yet. How about I send you a picture? You can read it at your leisure and call me back and see if something you think you could do.
All right, I'll do that. I might not have time this trip going up to Lincoln Mall, but the next one I'll look at it. If you don't sell it in the meantime, I'll let you know one way or another.
It's not till 2:30. I can hold off and wait for you, John. You're the senior man.
Very good. I'll look at it. Like I said, if I don't have time this trip, I'll look at it the next trip. Thank you, Eric.
Thank you very much, John. It's TH. When you get this.
Thank you.
Roadway Diaz, 280 Cotton Street, second floor.
10-4, and can I also get 28-4, 492-491.
Engine 3, we're on scene.
10-4, engine 3.
Perfect.
Cool.
22.
I just opened the ramp doors across the larger hall.
Can I get a time and number for this?
345-93,
345-93, 721.
See?
Coming,
12. Work order number 84938, 48 Ambrose Street for a refrigerator. And I completed that with alongside 3 and 17. Thank you, boys.
10.
10-4. Thanks, Dave.
I'm 10-6. Can you call the complaint? I have stuff out, please.
10-4.
24.
24. Are you not convicted that phone call you were waiting for a response?
I'm pulling in 1 minute. I'll be right there.
Control what? Tiny car staying over. Hey, could you respond over to 35th Street for a white Honda CRV? It's blocking a driveway.
185 to Channel 4.
Hey, Joe, at the Y stop, did you stop and open up your door there, or did you just pass right by?
No, I stopped there, for, I don't know, a minute or so. Why, what's up?
Did you pick up anybody?
No, there was just a guy there lighting a cigarette. There was nobody there.
Perfect. Good enough. That's what I needed to know. Thank you. Everything's cool.
One again.
Rescue one again.
370 to go now.
370?
We'll be out at 748 Vernon Street.
10-4.
10-4. Douglas between Columbus and Berkshire will be closed until further notice. Douglas between Columbus, Berkshire will be closed until further notice.
Number 3030.
23.
4-6. No injuries received.
3-2. I'm clear. I'll take care of that.
All right. Disregard 627. 632 is clear. I'll take it. Received.
Received. My thanks.
1318. Yes, I just wanted to confirm it is for this Thursday only, correct? That's correct.
No, that's not all right.
What?
Absolutely, that's not all right.
All right. We got one over there, too.
102.
102.
Keith, when you get done, come down the lower yard.
Okay, copy. I'll be right there.
Yeah, what's up?
Hey, Kev, I got a 220 relief to 445 relief on the 72 line. Just a round trip if you're interested.
I can work a little later than that.
My next job would be 335 relief, then. You'd have to hang around for a while.
And you won't pay me straight, though?
For intervening time, but then there's an hour I can't justify. I apologize.
Alright, I'll do that. I'll do that 72 then.
Thanks, Kev. 6042.
See Charles Street, Charles Place Apartments. 77-year-old female complaining of chest pain and headache in the lobby. Just rescue 5 responding to 460 Charles Street, Charles Place Apartments. 77-year-old female complaining of headache, chest pain, being in the lobby, 746.
101.
701.
I'll be 10-8. She had plenty of room to get out of the driveway.
10-4.
That's affirmative. In service, Roger Williams. On the air to headquarters, DECON.
748.
63.
Let's confirm, please return tonight.
10-4, attention all cars, cancel that bowl for that 81-year-old with the 12-8-38. Elderly female has been found. Cancel the bowl. Time is now 7:49.
Sir, could you respond to the intersection of 102 and Route 3 for a 2-car signal 5? Hope Valley Rescue's in route.
10-4.
Operator 5165, ZMR.
For rescue 2.
My phone is behind my... No, I cannot say.
Hi.
Attention all cars, benefit between Jenks, approximately half hour for paving.
I'll be out with a chair and a ladder in the road, 4 North, just south of Richards 5. We'll be all set. Just going to clear the first lane.
Receive, thank you, sir.
Come in. Work order number 85007, and that's for metal from 111 Orlando Drive and I'm accompanied by 17 all day today, and that's completed.
10-4. 25
today.
10-25.
8-5-3-4-0. 55 Pinewood Drive, completed, Danny.
4
Thanks, Dan.
Adam, apartment 6.
You have to apologize.
34 intoxicated, suicidal male.
Oh,
he
no,
said he's
no,
also
no,
having
no,
difficulty
no,
breathing.
No.
The PPE alert was on. She came out at 7:53.
13873.
10-4, 7:54. 21. I'm at the RIC COVID test site. 213.
8-4. Hello. Manager 192.
Ben, I'm 23.
81.
81, building check secure from the exterior. You can have us tonight.
10-4, man.
Base. Ben. Work order number 85314-78 Garfield Street for Wood, and that's all set. And also the corner of Garfield and Ward for Wood and Debris, and that's all set as well.
10-4. 3-12.
Coming, 3.
Alright, I got most of the 10. My truck's loaded. Come over here, there's a little bit of wood here. You can throw that on the next truck. That's 10 Campbell.
10-4, around, Ruth.
Thank you.
So you want this 4092, my dear?
What can I, is that one the first one or the second one?
It's the 430 Westerly. I'm not sure if that's one or two.
This is number two. Okay, 430 to what time, Eric?
It's 414 to 647.
Okay, 414 to, and I pull in at what time?
647, my dear.
Okay, good.
Okay, my dear, I'll leave it in the window for you. Thank you.
10-4, 7:58.
Base to 14.
14.
Yeah, you can get building 7.
10-4. 10-4.
2-5, 2-2.
2-2.
You go again with that erratic operator.
10-4, it's going to be a black Ford. Last seen traveling 95 north in the area of exit 8. Vehicles of registration is Rhode Island 561289.
10-4, I'm behind it, all over the road. I'm going to try and stop it by intent. Almost took out a couple of cars.
10-4.
252, I'm at the 117 Park Ryan, make my up.
It was coming up to 295 now. I'll light up in a second.
4, I'll be at that event.
Between Tryon to Ferris at 0800.
Station 1 receive. 2 receive.
Station 3.
To the emergency alert system, stations 200 and 300, please acknowledge.
Good morning, base 300, loud and clear.
Good morning, 200. Morning, 300, have you both loud and clear? And this emergency alert test complete, 801.
29 from 20, I got you 555, nothing further, 20 out.
Rescue 5.
Do you have the location of this patient?
Said they were going to be in the lobby. We'll give them a call. Patients, it is now 0800 hours. This is the WQEE893, the Providence Fire Department, operating on the control frequency of 853.7125 megahertz, testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire alarm will now be testing emergency traffic.
Erratic operator.
I'm making my way. I was almost at the barge.
Receive, sir. Thank you.
Radio test on channel 5. That's all companies that have turned their portables to channel 5. All companies turn their portables to channel 5 for a portable radio test. 808.
This is radio station W2BR563, the Central Falls Fire Department, operating on the assigned frequency of 472.4125 megahertz. Now testing the emergency communications tone. Now testing the evacuation tone. Now testing all apparatus. Come in, engine 1.
Engine 1.
Auto 1.
Rescue 1.
Battalion 3.
In the 1 portables. Come in, engine 101.
101.
Battalion 1, okay.
Battalion 2.
Battalion 2 is okay.
Battalion 3?
Battalion 3, okay.
Car 56?
56, okay.
Special Hazard J Alpha?
Hazard's okay.
B Bravo?
B.
C Charlie?
Special Hazard C good.
D Delta? Hazards D Delta?
Delta.
Roger. Engine 2 A Alpha?
Engine 2 Alpha, okay.
B Bravo?
Engine 2 B Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
Engine 2 C Charlie, okay.
D Delta?
Engine 2 Delta, okay.
Engine 3 A Alpha?
Engine 3 A, okay.
B Bravo?
Engine 3 B, okay.
C Charlie?
3 Charlie, okay.
D Delta?
3 Delta, okay.
Engine 6 A Alpha?
Engine 6 A Alpha, okay.
B Bravo?
Engine 6 Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
Engine 6 C Charlie, okay.
And D Delta?
Engine 6 D Delta, okay.
Roger. Engine 7 A Alpha?
Engine 7 A Alpha, okay.
B Bravo?
Engine 7 Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
Alan Slater Reagan?
3, Morgan Avenue, difficulty breathing at 807. Engine 1 receives.
Engine 1 receives, responding.
Roger, Engine 1, 807.
C Bravo?
Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
C Charlie, okay.
And D Delta?
Delta, okay.
Engine 10, A Alpha?
Alpha, okay.
C Bravo?
10 Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
10 Charlie, okay.
D Delta?
10 Delta, okay.
Engine 11, A Alpha?
11's okay.
B Bravo?
11 Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
11 Charlie, okay.
D Delta?
Delta's okay.
Roger. Engine 12, A Alpha?
Engine 12, A Alpha, okay.
B Bravo?
Engine 12, Bravo's okay.
C Charlie?
Charlie, okay.
D Delta?
12 Delta, okay.
A Alpha?
Engine 13, A Alpha is okay.
B Bravo?
Engine 13, Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
C Charlie, okay.
And D Delta?
13 Delta, okay.
Engine 14, A Alpha?
14 Alpha, okay.
B Bravo?
14 B Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
Engine 14 C Charlie, okay.
D Delta?
14 Delta, okay.
Engine 15 A Alpha?
15 Alpha, okay.
B Bravo?
B Bravo, okay.
C Charlie?
Engine 15 C Charlie, okay.
D Delta?
Engine 15 D Delta, okay.
Ladder 2, A Alpha.
Ladder 2, okay.
B Bravo.
Ladder 2, Bravo, okay.
C Charlie.
Ladder 2, C is okay.
D Delta.
Ladder 2, D Delta.
Ladder 3, A Alpha.
Ladder 3, A, okay.
B Bravo.
B Bravo, okay.
C Charlie.
Okay.
D Delta.
D Delta, okay.
Ladder 5, A Alpha.
Ladder 5, Alpha, okay.
B Bravo.
Ladder 5, B Bravo, okay.
C Charlie.
Charlie, okay.
D Delta. Ladder 6, A Alpha.
Ladder 6, Alpha, okay.
Ladder 6, B Bravo, okay.
C Charlie.
Ladder 6, C Charlie, okay.
D Delta.
Ladder 6, Delta, okay.
A Alpha.
Alpha, okay.
B Bravo.
Bravo, okay.
C Charlie.
Okay.
D-Delta.
Roger, Ladder 7. Ladder 8, A Alpha.
8 Alpha, okay.
B Bravo.
Ladder 8 Bravo, okay.
C Charles.
Okay.
D Delta.
8 Delta, okay.
Rescue 1, A Alpha.
1 Alpha, okay.
B Bravo.
Rescue 1, B Bravo, okay.
Rescue 2, A Alpha.
Rescue 2 Alpha, okay.
B Bravo.
Rescue 2 Bravo, okay.
Rescue 3, A Alpha.
Rescue 3, A Alpha, okay. And be advised, B Portable's out of service.
Roger, B Portable's out of service.
Good morning,
Spotify.
Could you log in for the inspection 208?
815.
Rescue. Test of all metro, which is city radios. Barrington Fire.
Good morning, Barrington, loud and clear.
Good morning, Barrington, loud and clear. Central Falls.
Good morning, Metro. Central Falls is loud and clear.
Good morning, Central Falls. You're loud and clear. East Providence.
Good morning, East Providence. Loud and clear.
Good morning, East Providence. You're loud and clear.
Good morning, Johnson. Loud and clear.
Good morning, Johnson. Loud and clear. North Providence.
North Providence is loud and clear.
You see North Providence. Pawtucket.
Pawtucket is loud and clear.
Providence.
Providence hears you loud and clear.
Providence. Seacock. Loud and clear, Seacock. Good morning. Seacock, we have you loud and clear. 911.
Ship had brought for a check the well-being room. Got a report of a female down on the ground, not moving. Female, red hair, wearing a jean jacket and a black t-shirt. Code 3, proceed.
Also debris there, we neglected that for now. Me and Nick, I'm full of metal, Nick's full of wood. So we just took the wood from that location. We'll be back for an upholstery chair and a toilet.
Anyone? I'm getting another alarm at 86 Mount Hope Avenue at the Groden Center. Was that all set?
That's all set. Someone's cutting a tree right next door. That might be setting it off.
Received that.
Fire control, rescue 3's at the hospital.
K2?
Get you, ma'am.
248 is going to stand by. AAA is en route for the vehicle. And we'll be clear.
I see you. Thank you, ma'am.
Get myself 163 will be clear. Both vehicles were towed back to Exeter, and both parties were escorted back to South County Hospital.
M4 is 21.
Is there a callback? Can't
locate it. Negative. Complainant was just riding by. Didn't leave a name or callback.
Mr. 11. Can you log a check at 204, please?
Good morning, this is bus 1029. I'd like to know if we're still on a detour on the outbound and inbound on Dorrance Street.
No, we're back to regular route. I thought I put, I sent a message out there already.
10-4. Thank you. Thank you, Pace.
All right, man.
824 Rescue 6.
Rescue 2 to Fatima.
Rhode at Davison with cruiser Corcar 1. Davison Street is going to be closed at Manville.
Engine 1 with the rescue.
Roger, Engine 1.
As of a history of colon cancer and paralysis, unknown for all other questions. Cross Street is going to be Cumberland Street to John Cummings Way.
Thank you.
I've completed. Thanks, Pat.
Receive Coventry, East Greenwich. Received East Greenwich, Narragansett.
Narragansett, Lauderclip.
Received Narragansett, North Kingstown.
North Kingstown, Lauderclip.
Received North Kingstown, Quantity Guard.
Quantity, loud and clear.
Received Quantity Guard, South Kingstown.
South Kingstown, loud and clear.
Received South Kingstown, URI Rescue.
URI Rescue is loud and clear.
Received URI Rescue, West Greenwich.
Morning, West Greenwich, it's loud and clear.
Receive West Greenwich, Westerly.
Morning, Westerly, loud and clear.
At this time, all area hospitals are open and accepting. That's all area hospitals open and accepting. Southern Control is clear the intercity. It's early 27 hours. On May 5th, 2020.
10 and pull in.
It's been no fine.
All right, it's going to be job 4085. I'll fax the paddle down. You'll relieve at 335.
Ready. Did you have to go get fuel? Or did you, what did you do, dump the truck?
All the above. DEF, fuel, dump the truck, and behind you.
10-4 engine 1, receiver.
Squad 4 engine.
10-4 squad 4,
receiver. Engine 2.
Come on, girlfriend. When you get a chance, log on with your regular number. And hit the full bus.
Okay.
Rescue 2's off at Fatima.
Me too.
248 text 4 triple A, is that vehicle clear?
10-4, sir, thank you, 830. This is Crazy Fire Rescue testing with a mobile apparatus. Come in, car 3. Receive car 3, be advised, you're on channel 2. Engine 3.
Engine 3.
Engine 4.
Engine 4 with reserve engine 7.
Engine 4 with reserve engine 7. Engine 5. Engine 6.
Engine 6.
Special hazards. Ladder 1.
Ladder 1.
Ladder 2.
Ladder 2.
Ladder 3.
3.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 2.
Rescue 2.
Rescue 4.
Rescue 4.
Rescue 5.
Rescue 5.
Rescue 6.
Rescue 6.
Air supply. All radios are loud and clear. Roger, rescue. Be advised, we have the out of service at headquarters. All radios receive loud and clear. Notification of the rescue division. All area hospitals are open and accepted. Stand by for the vocals.
3 off the panel stage, back right hall.
Squad 302.
Kilo Papa 446.
They're on a 2003 Toyota Blue to a Victorina Mendoza, 275 Diamond Hill Road, City.
Engine company 6 responding at 834.
Turns away is going to be a code yellow. Engine 3, Chief 1 in service on dispatch.
10-4, Chief 1, I copy. Veterans Way, code yellow for Engine 3. All other companies can return to service. Engine 1.
Fire control, Rescue 3 in service, back on dispatch.
10-4, Rescue 3.
Comstock Parkway to the Route 295 overpass. From District 5, we have Wilbur Avenue. From Connolly to Ridgeview, that's Wilbur. From Connolly to Ridgeview. And also Highland Street from Phoenix to Wine. Highland from Phoenix to Wine. Notification at 8:35.
2-7.
10-21 dispatch.
10-4. Rescue 1 engine 6 on the scene. 8:36.
Rescue 1 and defense still on Rescue 1 and engine 10, number 98 Potters Avenue.
Now for fuel.
Roger, engine 1 here in service remaining on 8:36. All female, positive for the virus, complaining of difficulty breathing and chest pain. Third party caller, there is a language barrier. That's Rescue 1, engine 10, number 98, Potters Avenue. 67-year-old female, positive for the virus, complaining of difficulty breathing and chest pain. It's from a third party caller. There is a language barrier with the patient, time of 0836.
543.
Hey Joe, I got a round trip on the 54 if you're interested. If you keep your bus this afternoon, pick this job up at 624 at the hospital, run it till 8:30, pull in, round trip 54, you interested?
I can't do it.
All right, thank you. Safety Battalion, a special signal. Roger Williams for Rescue 6. Safety Battalion on a special signal, Roger Williams Hospital for Rescue 6. The Safety Battalion on a special signal, Roger Williams Hospital for Rescue 6, special signal time of 8:38.
Rescue 1 on the way.
Rescue 1, 13876.
It's running as special hazard for 8:30.
8:39, engine 10.
No, we're actually in Lee's right now doing a wood stop.
10-4.
10-4.
Dan, what do you got down there?
Right, 2 Ian Street, if you can
go grab that stuff of that lady. She keeps calling.
Alright, I'll check it out.
10-4, thanks, Mike.
627 Cranston Street. Providence Rescue Mission. 41-year-old female, diabetic emergency. Also be advised, there are positive cases. The location. That's Rescue 2 Engine 8, respond to 627 Cranston Street. The Providence Rescue Mission. 41-year-old female, diabetic emergency. Also be advised, the address does have positive cases of the virus. Terminal 0841.
Ladder 1's in quarters and off the air.
Roger, ladder 1.
Rescue 2 responding.
Rescue 2, 13877.
Sure, the units know that, please let them know if there's no more room in there to put it on the apron, stack it good on the apron, so we can throw it in after.
10-4. Base to 17.
Roger.
Received that transmission.
Negative, I was out of the truck, sir.
You have a lot of wood, just stack it nice on the apron if the dumpster's too full.
10-4, not a problem.
10-4.
Steve Little Thompson, I'm in Middletown.
I'm in Middletown, loud and clear.
Steve Middletown, I'm in Newport. Newport, loud and clear. All apparatus in service. Steve Newport, come in Swansea.
Swansea, loud and clear, good morning.
Steve Swansea, I'm in Tiverton.
Good morning, Tiverton, loud and clear.
I'm in Warren.
I'm loud and clear. I rescue 3 is out of service.
Warren, all town test loud and clear. He's being controlled clear at 843.
40. Can you say that mileage, please? 10-4.
Fire alarm rescue 6 is on the air.
38 Vista Drive. Phone number's in the call screen.
Hey, receive.
844 rescue. James, at the end of your shift this afternoon, would you want to do a round trip on the 54 from 624 at the hospital to 830 pull-in?
Yes.
All right, that'll be job 4085. You'll keep the bus. You'll be at the hospital for 624, outbound to Woonsocket, and then an inbound from Alliance Care at 830 pull-in.
All right, that's fine.
Repeat that.
Pull engine 2 and quarters.
Timber engine 2.
Three oh two to B1, 1063
Polo.
Display on a blue Toyota Corolla 2003. Keys are with the vehicle.
10-4, do you want a first copy? Be on the lookout, Rhode Island passenger Kilo Papa 446. Displayed on a 2003 Toyota Corolla color blue. Registered 3 Victorina Mendoza, 75 Diamond Road, Rhode City. See stop. Come in contact, stop and hold. Active report on file. B1's clear. 847.
3-1 copies.
B1 at 305, 307.
307.
550 3rd Avenue is going to be the Armstrong residence, rate 1091. Indications, entry, exit, kitchen slider.
305, Orchard, I'll advise.
10-4, 305, 307. 305, just be advised from the homeowner. He was in touch with the alarm company. He requested a dispatch. No one should be at the residence at this time.
10-4.
I'm here, 0849.
49. What you got for reports?
450,
550,
545. 450, please. Well, that's nice. 450 is all yours. Have a good day.
Christine.
You're welcome.
Engine 4.
Engine 4, with more information, there is no entrapment. I'm going to cancel ladder 3. Is that okay?
Engine 4, I'll keep ladder 3 going.
Proceed.
Rescue 2 in service.
Roger, Rescue 2 in service, 850.
Battalion 2 is clear the repair shop.
850, Battalion 2.
Now, Engine 2, Rescue 2. Respond to 105 Park Drive for 15-year-old seizures of the PPE alert. That's going to be Engine 2, Rescue 2. 105 Park Drive, 15-year-old seizures of the PPE alert, 0851.
Fire alarm, both parties are out of the vehicle.
Steve, the engine 4 is reporting both parties are out of the vehicle,
851.
We can go back in service, I did not get the rest.
You can cancel Rescue 3 also. We're in the National Grid here. It's pole number 23.
Appreciate it. Flyer 3 and Rescue 3 can go back in service. That's Flyer 3 and Rescue 3 back in service, 852.
On air in the district, Flyer 5.
10-4, Rescue 1.
305, can you check IMC for a Nefnor death savan?
10-4, is last name going to start with a T?
With a D Delta, Asian male. Nefnor death savan, I believe it's Delta Uncle Tango Hotel.
10-4, 12-1-81 is DOB.
10-4. We just got a 27 on him.
10-4.
29.
10-4.
Reporting she has some type of animal in her backyard that's in the bushes. She can't tell what it is. Receive.
Receive. Rescue 2, engine 2 on scene, 0855. Engine 10.
25 to base.
Come in, 25.
8-5-3-2-0. 35 Meadowview Boulevard completed.
Pin 3.
Alright, I took everything over there, except there are some logs there if you want to make a slip out separate for that. About 4 or 5 small logs over there. Make a slip out to Ann Street.
10-4.
Sir, can you send that to going to be for a walk-in? See the information. When you, 19th, come to dispatch, I'll relay the information.
10-4.
Search and rescue 4.
10-4, do you want a 305?
5-4.
29 on the VIN 1074, comes back through Connecticut on a 2010 Cadillac Red. Last registered owner was an Amy Margentino out of New Britain.
10-4.
Thomas, 606, 50-year-old male, back injury from an auto accident earlier this morning. He's going to meet you in the lobby. That's Rescue 4, respond to 80 Curtis Street, Curtis Arms Apartments. 50-year-old male, back injury due to an auto accident this morning. He's going to meet you in the lobby. Does live in apartment 606. Timeout, 858.
For receipt.
Roger, Rescue 4. And Rescue 4, your I number is 13878. 13878. Have you responding at 858?
Well, can you check 387 Charles Street in the park lot of Home Depot? Male in a white Lexus, runner, Rhode Island registration, India Delta 312, intoxicated male in the lot. Steve.
731. Yeah, look out for a runaway juvenile from Western Home. Janastasia Aravello, 812-2002. She's a light-skinned black female, 5'7", 170, brown eyes, brown hair, unknown clothing, unknown destination. Last seen yesterday, approximately 9 p.m. She has been entered into NCIC. Time now, 8:59.
7 o'clock. 10-4.
Chief.
111, I'm going to be out mechanical. I was already on 4.
10-4, 111 out mechanical, 10-4.
43, put me out to the wash.
43 to the wash, 10-4.
Tony, be advised, Michael and I are just taking a 5-minute late break. We're just finishing up that 35 Meadowview Boulevard.
10-4.
Thanks, Tony.
98, control.
98.
I'll be 10-8,
unfounded. Vandywater Street, investigating open burn. That's engine 12, respond to 39 Vandywater Street, investigate open burning. And also engine 12, could you give the fire alarm a call, please? That. En route at 0901.
Engine 12 responding, will do.
Roger.
Rescue 1 to Rhode Island.
Rescue 1 to Rhode Island, 901.
Rescue 3 off of Rhode Island.
Roger, Rescue 3 off at Rhode Island, 902.
Catherine.
153-153, Sales Hill Road for inspection.
Christian, 153, Sales Hill Road, inspection.
Call a female back from
regards to
identity
theft.
10-4. Clearing in service.
901. Jaroski 1 off of Rhode Island, 903.
Residential alarm, 473 Dino Street. The front door motion.
10-4.
Caught it back in the area.
71, we'll grab that. We've got still some depot. We have a few minutes.
10-4.
Back.
10-4.
10th Rhode Street for an alarm bell sounding. There is a worker on scene there. Engine 10 respond to 910 Rhode Street for an alarm bell sounding. Worker is on scene, 905.
All Robert.
Rescue to Hasbro.
Rescue 2, you're transporting to Hasbro. It's 0906. High number of 3663.
You 4 on scene, 906.
10-4.
Right on 2.
Go ahead.
Can you look near the sergeant's desk, see if I left my personal phone there? I'm unable to locate it.
9, go ahead.
Can you copy?
Negative, go ahead.
Can you look if I left my personal cell phone near the sergeant's desk? I can't locate it.
10-4, it's on the desk.
Thank you.
202.
Can you log a compliance check at Shores?
I have the neighbor of the business. No one from the business is here.
You see, is she a speaking female?
That's a Roger.
Alright, I'm talking to somebody else, I think. Stand by.
Fire alarm to Station 5, respond with an out-of-town rescue. 1153 Lonsdale Ave. First floor, right medical.
When you
pull in.
Okay. Alright, I do that, sure.
Alright, you got it. I'll fax the paddle down.
Thank you.
22-year-old male. Uncontrolled vomiting. He's waiting outside with a history of Crohn's. That's rescue 7, response to number 40 Norwich Avenue.
Is it a male or female?
22-year-old male, be waiting outside.
What are you
vomiting, history of Crohn's, 0910.
Attention, Rescue 1, respond mutually, Town of Lincoln, 1163 Lonsdale Avenue, first floor. That's Rescue 1, 1163 Lonsdale Avenue, Town of Lincoln, for mutual aid. A 66-year-old male with pancreatitis.
Oak Street. Engine 8, number 75 Oak Street. Second floor, 96-year-old female. Pancreatic attack. Language barrier.
Command engines 2, 1, 5, ladders 1 and 3, Rescue 1, Battalion 1. 273 Bowers Point Avenue. Box 1.
13881.
We're responding to town 1163 Lonsdale.
Repeat, responding 911.
2, 4, 1. Letters 1 and 3, Rescue 1 and 911. Respond to box 2111. That'll be the Buckets Store, 273 Bowers Point. That'll be engines 2, 4, 1. Letters 1 and 3, Rescue 1, Battalion 1. Respond to Master Box 2111, that'll be the Bucket Store, 273 Bowers Point Avenue, all companies responding, are assigned Channel 2, cut off, 0930.
More on this?
Negative. Just a one call. She disconnected from us.
Receiving service.
913.
14, the outside door's already open, they have a key to the inside.
Alright, 10-4, thank you.
Attention Rescue 5. Mutual Aid City of Providence, number 75 Oak Street, second floor. This will be for a pancreatic attack. It's Rescue 5, Mutual Aid to Providence, number 75 Oak Street on the second floor. It runs off of Messer near the fire station. Responding with Providence Engine 8 at 914.
Cut 3's on the air.
Roger, Cut 3.
I'm back.
Canteen 1.
Advise, Canteen 1's going to be out of service detail in New Bedford.
This is
good.
Check that 505, how are we out of that 1091?
10-4.
Responding, Rhode Island.
10-4, Chief 1.
Of the quarters.
Sergeant, 10-4.
You're on the scene, nothing showing at 0960.
Engine 8, that apartment number again, please.
305.
Can you please just attach that vehicle info, and I'm going to be 1024 set on numbers.
10-4, I have that in there.
Thank you.
10-4.
517 for a 71-year-old male, blood in his urine. He answered no all questions except for diarrhea. Cross street's going to be Hazel to Elba.
Engine 4.
Code yellow, engine 4.
All companies responding and operating at 273 Bullock's Providence. It's going to be a code yellow 4, engine 4 at 0918. Rescue on the I number 3666.
Request 1019 for reports.
10-4, you're clear.
What do you got for report?
I have the 425, 515, 545.
I'll take the 425.
You got it. Thank you.
10-4, rescue 1, engine 3, you're responding 429 East School Street, apartment number 517.
Post by, I'll take care of that.
10-4.
I'll let you know when I get there.
10-4 to Buckland.
Armistice and loop around, but I'll still avoid Walcott. Copy?
Copy that, John. Thank you.
Can you log a check of boat 90, please?
Snap 4. 922, and just fix clear drive. Rescue transport and
variable. 10-4, rescue 1.
I want to close that here.
4-1. Being 138 Warren Avenue, looking for an Anthony Pensick, caller out of New York. Not been able to reach him in some time. Close to.
Do you have a number for him?
I don't have anything for him, actually. Previous license address at 2447 Pawtucket Avenue.
Thank you. Henry, work for tomorrow.
What do you got for me?
What do you want? I got a couple reports. I got jobs. Talk to me.
Yeah, an illustrate.
I do. I have 72, 51, 22. 1719, and the rest of them stop before 5 o'clock, which I know is early for you.
22.
22 is all yours, dear. 2041 with a 603 pullout. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Engine 4, 246 Menden Road for a medical run. Rescue 4, engine 4, responding 246 Menden Road, apartment number 7. 58-year-old female has fallen with unknown injuries. No to all questions. Cross street's going to be Diamond Hill to Wilcox Street.
Rescue 1 is off at the main.
Can you log an area check at Dollar General and also the West Side area checks?
92.
92 at that.
6063 is there.
That's mine.
You got it. Have a good day.
Take it through.
Thank you.
23.
Careful. Rescue 4 and engine 4, you're responding 246 Menden Road, apartment number 7.
Engines 1, 5, and 9, ladder 1, special hazards in battalion 1, respond to Remington House, 3376 Post Road. Meet the police on scene for a smell of natural gas inside the building. As engines 1, 5, and 9, ladder 1, special hazards in battalion 1, respond to Remington House, 3376 Post Road. Meet the police on scene for smell of natural gas inside the building. 9:30.
That alarm was caused by workers in the building. Violation been issued. Engine 4 back in service.
Right, engine 4, you're back in service at 0930.
And Robert Lincoln, 394.
Good.
I'll be following Detective Busquet to Warwick to drop off a cruiser out of town for a few minutes.
Simple. Okay. D. David, and they didn't answer the door.
Was it 70 or 10?
It was 70. It looked like a 10 yesterday. I apologize.
How's this one across the street?
That one I dug yesterday.
The one that Hector's opening over here?
Negative. The one that's in front of that white Mercedes.
Rescue 5 to Rhode Island.
Rescue 5 to Rhode Island.
Rescue. For the virus.
Yes, we are.
How come we weren't informed of this?
I'm not sure about that.
No. Show me. 10-8 uniform. Whatever you issued the OF.
Chad, yeah.
Hey, Ian, if you're down in the Charles Street and after the Garfield, can you do a 20...
You heard me?
Addy, just call the Newport Garage.
5, would you be willing to run some extra service, 2 round trips on the R-line till 809 pull-in?
Hold on, 809? I'm trying to remember, right?
Repeat that?
Your next stop, Temper, you don't have the address.
That's going to be 404-04 Cooper Road, Gloucester. We'll be in the driver.
Right.
And 5, stand by at your truck, please.
Rescue 1 is back in quarters.
Roger, Rescue 1, 0936.
Hello, this is 935.
All right, Aggie, where exactly are you?
I'm on Route 4. I should be getting on 95 in 2 minutes. I had to pull over because I wasn't feeling good, but I'm on my way to KP as soon as possible.
10-4.
I hear you. What are you feeling, Aggie?
I'm well set. I had to pull over to Cumberland Farms. I was nauseated, but I'm all set, sir. Thank you.
All right.
I just wanted you to know because I'll be about 10 minutes late, sir.
All right. I copy.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. If anything changes, call us back, okay?
1455 Westminster Street. It's a mail down, not moving in the rear of the park lot. Louis Fuller Restaurant.
41, close, I'll take care of it.
10-4. Rescue 4 in service, lift assist only.
10-4, rescue 4.
We'll do a cap, in and out, 938.
5-1, command, meter still on. You want to shut off?
40, status check. I'll be 1024 shortly.
Safety's in service.
Safety, you're in service for 940.
All right, command.
Ladder 1 will handle this. We're going to shut the gas off to the building for the duration of this investigation. Can you notify the gas company, please?
Receive, will do. All apparatus responding to Remington House, 3376 Post Road. Ladder 1 will handle. That's all apparatus responding to Remington House, 3376 Post Road. Ladder 1 will handle, 940.
Control Rescue 4 quarters.
10-4 Rescue 4. That's all.
Engine 2, follow.
Engine 2.
Could you have 2 call Engine 2 cell phone when they get to Station 1?
Roger, Rescue 2.